Oh, right. I need to dump this in here. There you go. Equal amount. Easy. So, from what I can tell, I need to head to about there, since there is a place of grace there. Apparently I keep missing it. Probably on a hill or something. See it. Nope, that's not a way up. Or is it? There it is. you don't got your bell. Well, that's sad. Are you angry because you don't have your bell? No, I can't lock on to you. I think I see a bear. Is there a normal bear? I can't reach it from here. I wish the projectiles in this game travels like twice as far. I hope that there's a mod that does that. Makes projectile travel starts as far. Because enemies' projectiles travel really far. Yours don't, for some reason. Jump on. I hear the one down there with the bell. Not fighting you. The white blue is not fighting you. Well, that's lost forever. I like that those three wolves are just running back and forth. I mean, we'll be down there eventually. We even have a waypoint down there, so... Oh no! We got another Earth Tree. Hey, Fluffy. Lightning, magic, and holy. All right. I'm glad I can take that though. That's pretty good. Is that it for this area? Yeah. That look like I can go up on that ridge. So this is the best I can do. Can I go up there? Giant cliffs. No. Alright, well, I guess that's the extent of me exploring this region. Yeah, let's go here. And then we'll explore the lower part of this place. Let's go on the left side. Oh, hey. Thank you. Oh, finally the glaive. Wow. Took forever to get one. That knight was not on the wiki. Sanctuary stone. That's new. I can't believe after 40 hours into the game, I'm still finding new things. That's crazy. Like new items, I mean. And the best part is, apparently, I'm only halfway done. Blows my mind. Big game? It's a huge game. Yep, so I have, like, explored everything here. Took me 40 hours. I haven't even fully explored this side yet. And I'm just now finishing exploring this little outcropping right here. And apparently this is only half the map. You see all this black space up here? Apparently, that's a whole other map. So crazy. So crazy. Can I go down there? Well, the answer is yes. But can I get back up here without, like, teleporting? The answer is no. Well, that's unfortunate. Because that knight down there is asking for me to kill him. Oh, hey, horse. Not as good as my horse, though. Oh, God, you scared me. Oh, we found the church. Very good. Great. We didn't really go through the forest. Though I don't think there's anything around here anyways. No. Oh, I see bats. I don't need to fight them. I don't need anything to drop. And you guys are not guarding anything, right? No, not really. Just a glowing skull in there. Definitely not worth fighting bats. Where are we? Oh, we're on the cliff. Get off. Oh. I thought we're gonna die there for a second. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, they're using trebuchets. You know, trebuchets are not that accurate, right? By one person. I tried to say man by like at least six people. A great mace. Oh god, that's the horse on the road. Okay. Oh god! Dude, I'm looking at the wiki. What the hell? So rude. You don't attack people when they're reading. Ooh, that one's blue. Nope, don't you blow that horn. Blue one special. No. Oh god. Why does everything want to kill me? You all lay off. Runark, nice. Oh no! Oh god. Oh no, we survived. Okay. Thank god that was in a cliff. Great dragonfly head. Wow. The goat pushed the body off the platform. Let's try this again. Come on, magical horse. You can climb. There you go. Ooh, I see another one of those over there. Did I aggro the knight? I didn't. Where is it? There it is. Give me your ability. Or not. Okay, never mind. No ability. Now, wouldn't it be fun if those two statues come to life and attack me? I think that'd be pretty fun. But it's not gonna happen though. I mean, that'd be crazy. I see that tower over there. Hmm. Well, before I go up the hill and explore that place, is there a way for me to... Not a way. Is there a waypoint here? I really don't want to have to travel through that again. Oh, those are ambush bats. Look at them hiding. Wow. Trying to sneak up on me. I don't think there's anything else in there, though. Yeah, let's just leave. Dragon Grave Grease. There is a place of grace. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, yeah. So that ghost is telling me that this way is locked. I already know this. There's another NPC told me that this way is locked. But is it really, though? Just because multiple NPCs tell me this way is blocked, doesn't mean it's... Oh. Hmm. Okay. I guess it's blocked. Who would have thought? Whoa. What is that? Hoist medallion? Do I have said medallion? I do? See? Not blocked. Oh, that's right. I found these. Very good. You're not gonna murder me, right? Whoa. Cool. Very awesome. Okay, so obviously getting those medallions was a good thing. Now, there has to be another waypoint up here, right? Because honestly, they wouldn't make you sit you through that cutscene multiple times just to go back up here. Yep, there it is. Oh my god! What a welcoming party. Now the bow one might shoot me, even though if I'm over here. No? Very good. Where are we? Oh wow. Yep. We're on this map now. Okay. So that's great. Now that we've unlocked that, we're gonna head back and explore the cliffside. I should probably level up. That's one level right there. I don't know what to put it in though. Alright, we'll do it. Mind. We do need enough magic to at least cast some spells, right? Ooh, rats. What is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the freaking Eye of Sauron. Jesus Christ. Don't look at it. Or make sure it can't look at you. Oh god. Stop it! Stop doing whatever that is. I actually didn't notice what does madness do to your character. Howl of Shabiri. Okay. Well, there better not be another one. I mean, we know there's gonna be another one. Pretty obvious. There's a giant over there. That castle looked like the main place to be. Okay, I cannot activate you. Wait, was that a place of grace? It is. Very nice. I think we're gonna go into this town first. Yeah. No, actually, you know what? We'll go over there first. If this is closer. Hey, giant. What is up? Oh, you're much tougher than other giants. And you summon giant magic swords? That's so cool. Too bad you're so slow. Converted fringe tower. May erudition light the way. You must solve the puzzle. May erudition light the way. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Cool. That should be easy. So, I need to perform an erudition gesture. Oh no, there it is. This one. cool. Oh my god, your helmet actually lights up? That's awesome. Now, how on earth was I supposed to figure that out? Making sure there's no secret doors. Also a balcony here. So apparently there's four glintstone crowns. I only found two. The one I'm wearing and one is in my chest. Cannon of Haima and Gavel of Haima. Sweet. So I get to do hammer time. I would love that. Nope, don't teleport. It'll respawn the stupid death eye. I don't want to kill that again. Okay, well, I'm not gonna bother with it too much. I'm pretty sure my crown is already the best one. It's giving me plus 6 intelligence? It'd be crazy if there's more than that. But 6 is a weird number. You would think there'll be like 10 or something. Oh god. Yeah, we'll have to put the use of those spells on hold. Okay. The Flame Frenzy Village. Yellow Ember. Frenzy cookbook. I found one of them. Oh god. Oh Fury's Woe. Constantly attracts enemy aggression. Why would I want to do that? Yeah, the max cap for each character attribute is 99.
Mm-hmm.
Including buffs? Well, that's good to know. That's actually very good to know. Frenzied Burst. So I should aim for... Oh, you do the lightning thing? Okay. Not so terrible. So apparently that's a church. And that's like the important structure up here. Oh my god, hi. What the hell? That's a sneaky flower. Still don't know what madness does. It does a little bit of damage and it like, oh, I think it like causes me to be like go prone or something. It's not the worst, honestly. It could be much worse than that. Take the world in chaos. Chaos! Oh, what the? Am I being invaded by someone? Yep. Festering fingerprint bike. Alright, NPC. Stop with the infinite stammer. I'm the one that's supposed to have that, not you. You think I'm a caster that I can't do melee? Let me tell you though, my plus 15 rapier will destroy you. Sacred tier. Finger maiden's fillet. Robe. Or fillet. And shoes. Can't be better than mine. Oh my god, it actually is slightly better than mine in terms of elemental defense. The shoes suck though. The shoes. Look at that, it's also better than this. Too bad I lose a bunch of intelligence. Not something I want. My god, we actually finally look different. After nearly 50 hours of gameplay, we have replaced our chest armor. Hallelujah. That tells you that that chest armor from the beginning set, the beginner set, is absolutely amazing in terms of stats. It took this long to find another chest piece that is better. Crazy. I don't have that, I don't think. Or the Great Mace. Or the Vike's War Spear. Or the Knight Glaive. Rhodus's Axe. Is an intelligence-based axe? Oh my god. That's cool. An int-based weapon. There are so many cool things in this game that I will save until the next playthrough. Viral shield. Oh god, that's horrible. Oh, boost immunity, robustness, and focus. Okay. Golden Great Shield, we don't have that. Finger Maiden Let. Do we have that? Yeah, we do. Astrologer's Robe, do we already have that? We do. Oh wait, spells. Memorize spell. Let's try the two new spells. Cannon of Haima. and Gavel of Haima. It's hammer time, baby. It might be better than the sword. Let's see. This sword is a wide sweep. Oops, I removed the hammer. Give me back my hammer. Actually, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put all the long range stuff, you know, at long range. Comet. And I am guessing that's long range. This is definitely long range. And then we put the sword there, the hammer there. And I don't think we have anything else we want. Yeah. And let's see. So what does a soul hammer do? Now the question is, can I use that on the horse? No. It's a ground only ability. Sword hopper can't be used on the horse. Okay. Well, that was fruitful. We got a ton of new spells. Now let's go find an unsuspecting fool and test it on. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a jump pad along this cliff that will allow me to get up on it. We're gonna need to also make it nighttime. Cliff jump should be somewhere around here. There it is. I knew I remember it. Whee! Alright, let's do this boss. Shouldn't be too hard. I think we're gonna go hammer time on him. I say it shouldn't be too hard, but we'll see. Oh my god. Get destroyed. Blame of the Fell God. Now that spell in the previous game was really, really good. It's like the sun orb thing. Too bad I'm not a pyromancer this game. I need to know how much damage this does though. 591 comparatively to the greatsword, which is 537. So it does a little bit more damage. And it has a massive sprawling AoE. I might just take the sword off, but then I would lose a weapon on the horse. Now I'll keep it. Having a horse-based weapon is pretty good. What is that? Echo Wig. Brilliant Milk. Blame the Fell God. Cool. Which one is that? Fire Monk's Prayer Book? Okay. So there's a book somewhere down here. Okay, that's a not a way it can go. Oh my god, what was that? Gotcha. Okay. I can turn off that. They were trying to throw sleep powder on me. I think that's the sleep powder status. So they're gonna put me to